fingertips. Takes a sip of slow death, deftly through her lips, she blows a kiss, which I can only resist in vain. She got the gift of gravity, pulling to ask her name. She says Sagaba. What's it mean? She says in Ilocano. It translates into suffering. I'm pondering the irony to conjure up the fearlessness to find a conversation. She offers me a square. I decline the invitation. It reminds me of the days when I would chain smoke, broken with no hope, like broken like the manner she spoke. We both two people seeking solace and remembrance and wondering if miracles were meant for us. But intent was just an innocent thought between a sister and a brother who'd been building in the guidance of a mother. And the storyteller stops, waiting for the beat to drop, gathering his thoughts in the wind, breathing in like... will never become today. I say I used to know a woman just like you, beautiful but jaded by the multitude of men who'd often try to justify the lies with twisted notions of survival and hide behind their armor when karma completes a cycle. She replies that just because I knew a woman well, it doesn't mean I know them all. She begins to feign farewell, eyes up to the sky, she sighs, I need nobody. True indeed, sister, but you still need everybody, because we hardly know ourselves if we know nobody else. And only in our loneliness can home become a hell. Exhale, the cloud in the loudest form of silence watches as it rises like suns over horizons. The storyteller stops, waiting for the beat to drop, gathering his thoughts in the cloud, breathing out like... Burning bush attached to sister's hand who whispers word, smiling, giving thanks and living in doubt no longer as she figures out the riddle to the song, saying why must we suffer now to not suffer later if later never comes soon enough to soothe the hatred. And hatred is the cancer born out of love's absence, and the absence is the void left from missing every chance to challenge our fates and perhaps our very names. Sister says peace and prayers for rain and change, tosses out her lighter, walks out of the cipher for shizzle. It starts to drizzle and then I begin to write this. Inhale the imagery, a queen walking steadily, effortlessly, ready to be every woman. And now the storyteller ends, waiting for the beat to fade, gathering his thoughts near the edge of the daylight.